Our treatment is followed by oral therapy after a while. That's how it should be done. This produces a positive effect based on the foundation we are creating. However, oral therapy alone, I'm not sure right now I can tell you the actual percentage, but in my opinion, such therapy has a mild side effect. Yes, the other treatment method is much more effective. Clinical studies, yes. There are actual studies confirming the effectiveness of intravenous stem cell injections. Animal stem cells are not injected due to the risk of cholera. This is prohibited. Yes, there's a new way to do that, but it's also effective, and that's a known fact. And we do not use fresh stem cell. That is no longer permitted. Such treatment raises concerns, since using fresh animal stem cells means the animal was slaughtered and warm cells were injected, and we do not have the means to check whether the animal was sick or not. Since animals do get sick, even after 40 years, cows in such a herd can have fever. Such treatment is prohibited in Germany as well. Yes, these cells are dried after freezing and then tested. This takes 2 to 3 weeks of testing for diseases, infections, etc. Thus, such treatment gives you a 100% guarantee that these cells don't contain anything harmful. And afterwards, cell administration has the same effect since freeze-dried cells are once again dissolved. Needless to say, fresh cells are better, but carry more risk. We observed this recently. So, one way or another, there are no fresh cells anymore. This treatment is in the past. Germany only has cells that were freeze-dried, and this is better. And this probably slightly decreases the treatment effectiveness. However, such therapy is still effective. This treatment had a good outcome, and there is no need to inject fresh or warm stem cells anymore, since it was very problematic. And the only clinic that was authorized and would offer to perform such treatment also shifted to, or was compelled to shift, to other treatment options. The clinic cannot provide such services anymore and switched to treatment using only freeze-dried cells.